guys, we just got back from The Lion King. This is the 2019 live action sort of CGI slash remake of the legendary Disney classic. And everybody has already reviewed this thing like 2 weeks ahead of time. But we just saw it, so we want to give you our opinion on it. And frankly, our opinion is much the same.
Mixed.
Mixed? Okay.
Me and him are mixed.
Okay. Amongst us, okay. But from my buddies, you know, my opinion is pretty much the same. This is one of my favorite Disney animated films. And I think it's like a 10, 9. It's like a 9 or a 10, right, for me. And this is a literal shot-for-shot remake, okay? We're talking shot-for-shot, dialogue-for-dialogue. They're doing all the same stuff with today's technology. So let me first start by saying the technology is absolutely wonderful. Like, can you even believe that this film was not possible when Toy Story 1 came out? Like,
look at
the CGI. You're like, how do they do the way the fur That's the only thing about this movie. They knew that they could not recast Mufasa with anybody else. Yet there are the actors out there, other actors that are iconic. Jeremy Irons should have been rigid about things. I don't want to put you in.
It's the guy from Doctor Strange.
He didn't do a bad job. I just elbowed this in Jungle Book.
Right.
someone a long time ago said, we don't want to do like they did with Chronicles of Narnia. Do you remember what Aslan looked like? You could actually see the expression in his face a little bit. They we know the technology exists, and they did none of it here. So it's just...
The Ant and the Aardvark original motion picture soundtrack. Day on a plane. Atlas and Michael Jackson with the orchestral score tracks. The soundtrack to the legendary animated motion picture for your magical love. With awesomely epic classic tracks. And who remember the time, the miniature theme.
You are such a bright red idiot! Leave!
What the hell is with this movie?
If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2 the sequel. So make sure you send in to this address, and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.